back to today's video. Yesterday we hit diamond. On a 4-hour push, I went from 1820 to rank 21. Still at the hospital. I'm actually trying to leave today. If all goes well, hopefully I can. Process of trying to find a place where I can quarantine for the next couple of days before going home to a significant other and a dog. You're not here for that. You're here for the hits. All right, guys. So I was high as like global 60 last night. Kind of settled at global 100, which is fine with me. Diamond is diamond. I was diamond on Friday. That's what matters. Take a peek at the friends list. Doom, Cobra Bomber, Flame, Roy, Rebel. All kind of holding it down. Rev, everybody. A lot of people went in to collect this morning and ran into a seeker wall. Hoping that's not my fate. I do, however, know that this base is no good anymore. I used that same base from like rank 19 to diamond, but it's spent. It's had its run. I think Pete, myself, Mr. Boom, Lion King, a whole bunch of people got diamond yesterday with it, and its significant value has gone. All right, so let's go through some hits. Because you're not here to hear me ramble on about random things. So, hits, no filler. Let's go. All right. So, I started using two bombers on a lot of my attacks, especially if the boom cannon wasn't at that front right ER. Then we're going two bombers and just letting the magic happen, because then the bombers come up and say hello to all this other beautiful D, and it's just such a beautiful, fast attack using energy drink to keep bullet out in front, waiting for the sky shield to go down, making magic. Still want to be in that 250 range, but I mean, I'm not going to argue with a 249. Tutulala, he prevented me from diamond for about a 30-minute period, like two or three times yesterday. So shout out to him. Phenomenal player, phenomenal guy. All right, boom cannon at the front. So we have the heavy with the bomber, just so we don't have to think about them, worry about them. Focus on them, and then we drop. Now I did drop three, hoping the three would go that way, and then dropping three to go the other way, and we're just clearing everything as quickly as possible, using the energy drink to get bullet up there so he can grip and rip. Now the bombers come back around. And I will show you my tech tree when I'm done, so we kind of know where I'm at, know where you are in comparison. But, yeah, I enjoy the bombers and the rocket choppers working together. So, again, no boom cannon at the front. So two bombers, using them to clear that front part, but also to take out that cannon for us so we can just kind of forget about it. Take out another cannon. How useful is that? Absolutely killing it. And then now we just wait. And we want it to do that. did a 242 on Still Awake. I'm pretty sure he was a 5ER. Now I'm gonna go through this really fast. If my bombers had gone right like they were supposed to, this would have been a win for us. But they didn't, and so it took time. It hurt my feelings. Was not happy. Mr. I pronounce it Boab. Boab. I did not get any sleep last night, so I'm just like beyond exhausted. That idea of leaving the hospital here and going to a hotel and just making like snow angels on the bed might be like the greatest thing ever. I'm still hopeful I can get down to BSV's later this upcoming week and go fishing and drinking, assuming everything checks out with the medical. But back to the hit. Basically the same hit, following around, letting the bomb for us, keeping an eye on that boom cannon. But, I mean, can't ask for too much better than that. Now, this is where I started. This was my boss fight, and it was slow, and I was sad because I thought I lost. But as you can tell, I'm dropping the same way every time. There's no real change unless there's not a BC up front, in which case I do two bombers instead of one heavy, one bomber. But yeah, a little bit slower than I wanted. Still got the job done. I guess in reality, that's all you could ask for. I mean, if you'll stay tuned to the end of the video, I'll show you what base I'm going to run next. Nani was like 19, and I was in Diamond. And he, like, smoked me. Like, what is that guy doing in 19? That he's doing, like, 255s on everybody. I lost, like, 18 stars. Luckily, Macer preemied on me. And then I'm not really sure what that guy did. But we can thank him as well. Now, see here, I went the bomber route and was perfectly fine with them clearing up. The bomber's assisting me as we go. And that's it. Now, here's the tech tree. Kind of missing this multi right here. I was trying to be careful. I didn't want to accidentally click on it. But as you can see, we're kind of rolling through everything else. I still haven't maxed my bombers, which I should probably do. Critters TH needs some love. I'm trying to debate between BCs or going straight five. I think if I was going to go straight five, I should have skipped the critters. I think these two BCs will be nice. I would also love this GBE, if I'm being honest, but skip the DBD. DBD does nothing in an RC meta. Alright, so I'm going to do some more hits today. See, maybe if we can get lucky with 22 with the extra BCs. Maybe GBE if I'm feeling a little frisky. But yeah, guys, I just wanted to kind of update you on that Diamond push and getting to Diamond. And I hope the hit yesterday really helped you guys progress wherever you are. Now, I don't have the multi-node, like I said. So I'm going to show you the base I'm going to change to here in a moment. So hopefully that helps you. Here it is now. You guys have an amazing, amazing weekend. And I'll see you either later on tonight or I'll see you tomorrow. Later, guys.